Drivers wanted to drive truckloads of nitroglycerin across the Pennines.